What up, guys? It's ProMaster 101, and today we are gonna battle the water gym. So let's get to it. Oh my gosh! What happened to me? I can now walk on water. Misty taught me how to do it. I don't know what Pokemon is on mine is up front. Hopefully Abra, because no Thunder Punch, but I'm pretty sure Charmeleon is up front. I'm not mean to send out Charmeleon. Okay, Phillips is up front. You don't know any. You don't know any Thunder moves, so this is gonna be great. Wow, Rob, that was a great. That was great. But sorry, dude, I have Thunder Punch, so you're kind of dead. Thunder Punch! Did you actually die for more? Wow. And guys, I captured a Paris Oscar. What? You use stone sports and you hit yourself with confusion. How do that make sense? What? My whole team is down from water pools. My team is just getting wet. And all I have are these guys that only know double kick. Double kick and power, you're gonna die from a bubble beam. And the other one. Wait, how come the other one had more health than that one? The female one. How did the female one have more health? Does that even make sense? How does that make sense? The female has more health. I am honestly confused. Yeah, is this starting King in all the clips? Maybe I shouldn't have started with a Bulbasaur. I definitely shouldn't have started with a Bulbasaur. But who cares? It's a million. Dragon Rage! She died. No. Charmeleon, you're the best. You're weak to water. How? Here we go. You're doing it. Gain a level. No! You had to gain a level to get more health. Okay. You gotta be faster than the Stormy and more powerful. Dragon has more power! Yeah, you're slow. Yeah, you're slow. You're way slow. So, Misty, how about you just give me a feedback, huh? How about that? I totally earned it. Why do this guy have an army of... I'm not even gonna ask. What? This guy has a shiny army almost. He has a shiny Blastoise, shiny Electivire, a shiny Primeape, and a shiny baby guy. How do you get what the Gigas? Why the Gigas? What that guy are looking at? Oh gosh. This guy got wrecked. No, he had more Pokemon. He had two Geodudes with him. I just wrecked him. Yeah, I wrecked him so badly he actually forfeited. Oh my. ZZ, huh? Oh, thanks for waking me up. I was about to fall. I guess I'll give you this. You got TM West. West is a move when used to heal your Pokemon, but cause your Pokemon to sleep. Perfect move. Pokemon who don't mind going to sleep for a couple of turns. Okay, we got the TM West. I never even knew that was a team. It's my whole team, Ape, Tom. I think every Pokemon Colon West. A good Needle King and Queen guy Colon West. I don't think Airbrush Colon West. We got Abba too weak to learn it right now. Get rid of Tail Whip. And the other one is gonna learn it too. So this been actually a pretty good episode. Not really, we actually died from Gym Needle. Paris is a bad Pokemon, so we'll just go let him learn it after this. And I just noticed that Needle King is a stronger than Needle Queen, but Needle Queen got more health. I just noticed that. Like, Needle King has better moves, but Needle Queen has more health, a little bit more health. That is very weird. Are you gonna capture like jungle Pokemon? No, I tried to battle him a million times because I beated him. I like, let's do a random battle, and I just keep on annoying him. And then he got enough, like, I wouldn't even give him time to put battles off. Battle request, but then he was too fast for me and got battle request off. I just wanted to annoy him on his Pokemon journey. From afar. Annoy him from Okay, I'm just going to take Paris out of the team for one quick second. We're going to get Pikachu that knows Thunderbolt. We're going to whack everybody in this world of Doom. And we're going to become the very best that no one ever was. What's an 812? I'm not even looking at the paper for once. I'm pretty sure I spelled this wrong. I probably spelled this wrong because I'm not even looking at the paper. I probably did that wrong. Yeah, I did that wrong. To the paper, okay. I got the paper. Become bad at memory. Which one is it? Okay. I did it right. What the heck? Oh, I forgot EA. I didn't do the EA. Okay, we are gonna become. Wait, we need. Do we have pills out of our party? Gotta make sure we. We gotta make sure you don't have a full party. Then you could do it. And you have enough badges, one of those. Paris, you're the first one in the PC because you're not useful. I had to say that in a good way. You're not useful. So we should be at like level 24. Needle Reno. Evolves into a Nidoran, then we could get a Moonstone and get level 24 Needle King, and that would be odd. No, it wouldn't. You guys would probably hate me. Oh, there's a King already? The champion! Oh, guys, I don't feel one. Dude, you're going down. You have a shiny. I don't care about your shiny. You have a Darkrai. No, you're going down, guys. I have a bad history. I'm playing Cross Screen. I used all my Pokeballs. I found the Starcry. He was at 1 HP. I used all my Pokeballs. He broke out of all of them. It was sad. You know, that way, I'm going Pokemon book. And only buying Great Balls. No more Pokeballs. Just, nope. No Great Balls. But no Pokeballs, yeah. Great Balls, Ultra Balls, in case I found a Pokemon I like. Oh my jeez, I am like, oh. Darkrai would have been so good for when I'm at the, what is it called? I can't remember. The place. But I need to save my money for Moonstone. What do I do, guys? Guys, what do I do? I don't know what to do. I don't really think I have enough money. But what do I do, guys? What do I do? Ultra Balls are the most expensive, so let's buy Great Balls right now. Two Great Balls. I'm just seeing how much. I won't really get that much money. I won't get that much money for Moonstone. Any stone. Yeah, I won't have enough money for any stone. So I could buy mini Pokeballs outside, but. Because that. I would never have enough money for that Moonstone. So let's just go buy as many Great Balls as we can. Nest Balls and Great Balls. And then we'll get by healing items for the Elite Four, because when you're in the Elite Four, I just know to sell by Nest Balls. But when you're in the Elite Four, if you get to the last Elite Four member and you lose, you have to start all over from the first Elite Four member. That's why you need healing items and legendaries. Well, I would never find a legendary. I found two no legendaries. I found Scraggy. I found a Darkrai. But couldn't catch them. I killed them. I had to kill that Darkrai. Well, maybe very sad. So I vow to, when I see somebody has a Darkrai, I will kill him. I will. Whoever has a Darkrai, you're going down. If they have battle crest on, I want to be the only one that has a Darkrai. You gotta die. I'll battle his friends. I will tore him up. And he got my favorite legendary Suicune. You made me so mad. And he got my two favorite Suicune legendary Suicune and Darkrai. That guy's mad. That guy's bad. I don't like him. Now let's get this code out. Oh my gosh, I hit save. We did nothing this episode. I just realized that. Guys, we're probably gonna have to actually end the episode soon. I'm gonna pause. Guys, I'm back. I got my shiny Pikachu, got no Surf, Thunderbolt, Quick Attack, and some useless move. I think Growl. Let's check. Double team. Well, I knew it was useless move. That why I couldn't even say it was so useless. Guys, I'm probably gonna take on the gym off screen. I'm probably gonna do the whole series off screen. This is probably gonna be the last episode. I don't know. I might see you guys in next episode. Bye.